budget gaming laptops are defined by their shortcomings. It's in their nature. These machines compromise some aspects in favor of others, so they provide decent gaming performance without crossing that perilous $1,000 threshold. The latest Dell Inspiron 15 7000 Gaming fits the bill perfectly. Featuring an Nvidia GeForce GTX 1060 graphics card with Max-Q design, an Intel Core i5-7300HQ processor, 8GB of RAM, and a 256GB SSD, the Inspiron 15 7000 Gaming, more commonly known as the 7000 Gaming, starts at just $900. You can already see some of the corners Dell had to cut to keep costs down. Did they cut too deep? Externally, the design is a continuation of the previous model. Dell sticks the sharp, angled edges which gave the Inspiron its characteristic look and feel. Though less gamer chic than most gaming laptops, it's different enough to stand apart from plain old business laptops. The black on red design is understated enough that it doesn't stick out, but coupled with the red backlighting on the keyboard, there's enough attitude here that it still feels like a gaming laptop, even if it might not feel like a gamer laptop. Unfortunately, those visually interesting angled edges have the effect of making the display bezels appear overlarge. The design elements increase the overall footprint of the laptop quite a bit. During our testing, we had some trouble fitting it into a messenger bag designed for 15-inch laptops. All that extra plastic makes the Inspiron 15 feel bloated, hollow, and oversized. Compared to the Acer Predator Helios 300, which has a similar overall footprint, the Inspiron 15 feels bigger than it needs to be. Naturally, we wouldn't expect the same level of engineering from a budget laptop that we see in something like the Razer Blade, but it's a good example of how small a gaming laptop with a GTX 1060 inside can be. Laptops typically get smaller, slimmer over time, each iteration getting a bit more scale than the last. That's not the case here. In fact, just two models back, the late 2016 version was slimmer, lighter, and had a smaller overall footprint. In a lot of ways, the design of the new Inspiron 15 7000 Gaming feels like a step backward rather than a step forward. The Inspiron 15 features the standard array of ports, 3 USB-A ports, 1 USB-C port, an HDMI port, a headphone jack, an SD card slot, an Ethernet jack, and of course a Kensington lock you'll probably never use. There's enough real estate here that you never feel cramped, and everything is right where it should be.